scaring me. I'm like a pit bull, dude, when I flash my teeth. For sitting comfortably at least, I slip into a fleece onesie. Fuck the sheets. Yo, we don't act like we're from the streets, but I wouldn't hesitate to shoot you in the feet. So, know the time, homie, name the place. Oh shit, I said feet, man, I meant the face. Now I'm all messed up, what's the date? I'm about to fuck shit up like Y2K. Hit me. Turn up the volume. 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 We're known to set the standard super low, the hip-hop equivalent of a tortured soul. We grab you by the balls and we don't let go, because the Cauldron Project are assholes. I make him disappear like a fucking magician. I'm on the grind like my first manual transmission. We can be friends under one condition: if you quit being a pussy or assume position. You didn't wanna hear that, I betcha. Didn't wanna hear real facts, I getcha. People keep talking like shit got real, and I love reading posts about how you feel, followed by a picture of a cat who jacks off to a dog with a hat on. Laugh my ass off. So everybody on the count of three, say fuck if you're down with TCP. 1, 2, 3. Huh? Like an anorexic throwing it up. Hey, we got bullets, hurry up, run. Got cord plus keyboard equals shotgun. Stogie one is as evil as it comes. You'd think that'd be fun, but nah man, it's dumb. It's just different, that's all. We're like smoking weed then try to fucking play baseball. Not a band you can quick dispose of, but we are the kind of brand that you've come to love. Now hit me.